return. What a game last night with Auburn and Alabama.
In the end zone, it's caught by Gordon. He's over 200 yards. This has never happened back-to-back in the history of pro football, and he takes it 90.